I think that possibly, maybe I'm falling for you. Yes, there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you. I've seen the paths that your eyes wander down. I wanna come to.
We gathered together this evening to celebrate the love between Kat and Ian.
Ian, from the moment I first saw you, I knew there was something special about you. As your wife, I promise to keep the spirit of our love and our relationship alive forever. No one understands me. I promise to be loyal like to you, devote every moment I can to you, to have a home with you someday and children. And I look forward to all the times I can share with you. And I promise to be your wife forever, as long as we both live.
From the first day that we've met, you've always been my rule breaker. And I'm hoping that continues to be the case. I do promise to have and hold you forever, from this day forward, in sickness and in health. Regardless of the unending seasons of Bachelor and Bachelorette, which I pretend not to listen to. And look forward to spending the rest of my life with you in unending joy.
It is my joyful responsibility to officially acknowledge your union as husband and wife. You may now seal your marriage with a kiss.
I think that possibly maybe I'm falling for you. Yes, there's a chance that I've fallen quite hard over you. I've seen the waters that make your eyes shine.
I wish you polycarpia, which means in Greek, bountifulness. Not only with children and money, but also with if you possess.
I cannot wait to see what the future holds for both of you. I know it'll be happy and most importantly, full of laughter and love. And if you want to name your first daughter after me, I greatly appreciate it. I would love it a lot, I'm not gonna say.
Kat and Ian, you have many years to go. Enjoy each other. And don't waste any time. So I'd like to wish for them that they'll never stop taking chances. And in life, they'll seek beauty and harmony in each other and in everything and everyone they encounter. To life.